Sempra Renewables is a leading U.S. developer of renewable energy, about half wind and half solar projects. Some states with high amounts of wind have days when 100% of the energy in the state is being provided by wind energy. I see wind continuing to grow and become a larger percentage of the power used in the country.
But it's challenging. One of the more common problems is with the pitch assembly, and that's the device that angles the blade. If you don't catch the problem in time, it could cost over $150,000 to fix.
When a pitch system fails, there's a cost of bringing a crane in and having to bring the whole hub of the turbine with the blades down to the ground to repair the failures. So we've been running a pilot project. This wind farm is in central Nebraska.
There is no regular network out there, right? Doesn't cover out there. So we put together an IoT gateway kit, then we go across the Nokia private LTE network, and we stream that data directly to the on-premise PI system.
We've actually been able to predict some failures and do proactive replacements. We're projecting upwards of a 90% savings in the cost to repair pitch systems.
In this project, we're basically bringing the LTE cellular technology for private use cases in industries. Private LTE networks are local networks that operate independently from public cellular networks. It is secure, reliable technology.
You can assign machine data priority, you can assign security, you can assign quality of service.
In the past, they couldn't connect things that weren't hardwired to the fiber. So now they can connect anything that's on their campus, anything that's in the farm, demonstrating the power of pervasive connectivity.
We use industrial IoT gateways and LTE modems with Qualcomm chipsets to capture data in real time and interface with PI over the 3.5 gigahertz CBRS band. For the data that doesn't need to leave the premise, it can be kept locally and managed by the servers in the premise. The key point is reliable coverage with high data rate and low latency.
You'll see these private networks in places like oil and gas, mining, railroads, seaports, airports.
What LTE and eventually 5G brings is a unified network that can serve all kinds of devices.
By diving into your data, you can accomplish things like predicting failure. The challenge is keeping up with it. We see wind developers tracking over 1 million data points simultaneously all day. Our PI system essentially orchestrates those data points so that they make sense and people can use it. We can bring this data with the right context to the right people so they can do things they never could before.